month, Cincinnati will celebrate with our sister city, Nancy, France. I'm trying to make that sound fancy because I'm not. I would have said Nancy if they hadn't told me. Anyway, joining me about the Sister City Jazz Initiative is Alex Weil and trumpeter Michael Cruse. Guys, thanks for being here this morning. Really
thanks
appreciate
for having
it.
Us. Thanks for having us.
Let's start with the connection because A, I didn't know we had a sister city in France, and B, I didn't know about sort of the jazz connections. Talk to me about that.
Sure, yeah. Our association, we've been kind of building and sustaining relationships with Nancy for about 25 years now.
Okay.
Yeah. And one of our more remarkable things that we're offering to college students in the area is a internship during the summer where you can go over and work with the municipal government in France.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah,
and what's the jazz connection? What's
this
about?
We're very excited about this. This is a first for us. So this is what we're calling a jazz exchange, okay?
Cool.
And it's the first series of events of a multi-year initiative that we're working on. And late September, we'll be bringing over two musicians from Nancy,
okay,
a bassist and a guitarist. And they'll be doing a series of events throughout the city.
Oh, that's excellent. And,
yeah.
And Michael, when you have people come in from different places and it's this bond in music, that's got to be a pretty cool thing, I would imagine.
Yes, definitely. Because it's, you know, we get out there and we have a conversation musically. We get to play songs that we know each other, and we get to know each other on the bandstand. You know, there's a lot of times where I meet somebody that I've, you know, never met before or, you know, never heard of or anything like that. And then we get on the bandstand, and it's just like we become old friends that we've been friends for 100 years.
Same language.
So it's the same language, and we get to know each other. So very much looking forward to playing with these excellent, fine musicians that are coming over from France.
Universal kind of language. Yeah. I like that. Now, are there any plans for people from here to go over and play in Nancy?
Yeah, that's
kind of
a little
down the road,
bit down
somewhere.
The road, but now we've got our visiting musicians will be doing some master classes at Walnut Hills High School and School for Creative and Performing Arts. Then on Friday, September 28th, we'll kind of have our headliner concert with Mike will be playing in that. And
excellent.
We have an all-star cast of Cincinnati-based musicians, and that'll be held at the Greenwich. Tickets are only $20, so I mean,
nice.
Come on out. Hors d'oeuvres are included. And then the following day, Saturday, September 29th, we'll have those musicians kind of in a roundtable discussion that'll be held at Cafe Vivace.
Okay.
Yeah. And that's free and open,
yep,
to the public. And that's about jazz in the community, right? How can we use jazz to, in some cases, spur on economic development, but also create a cultural identity for that community? So lots of things going on. I mean, the concert at the Greenwich, it's one night only.
Yes, one night.
Online tickets or get them at the door?
You can get your tickets on our Facebook page, Cincinnati Nancy Sister Cities Association.
Very cool.
There's a link on there.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. Michael, before I let you go, a couple of things. First, I wanted to ask you, what's the jazz community like in this town? Is it pretty solid?
Yes, definitely, definitely. You know, I came from Lexington, Kentucky, which is about an hour outside of here. And growing up, you know, I had a couple of communities in Lexington. So, but when I came to Cincinnati, I learned so much. I went to the College Conservatory of Music. There I was in the jazz program there where I got to meet tons of musicians, you know, such as Terrence Blanchard and Kim Pencil, who's very over at CCM right now teaching.
Nice.
And, you know, being in this town, it's been a very much growing process for me. I learned about this music here. I've got to play it on a day in, day out basis. And the community is very strong. Everybody uplifts each other, comes out and supports each other at these events. And there's always something going on every single day in Cincinnati. So it's phenomenal musicians
in
the city of Cincinnati.
That's great. Well, we're going to get more information up about the Sister Cities Initiative at local12.com. Before we throw it over to weather, give us a little taste, just a little, just a little bit.
Yeah, just
a little Now, Tara, I know it's going to be hot, but that was cool.